Hello everyone, so at the end of episode 52, Horang is telling the truth to Gamsundal. She said that she likes Kangsan. At the same time, Kangsan came to Horang's house. In the preview of episode 53, it looks like Kangsan will take Gamsundal away from Horang's house. Horang gave card to Gamsundal. She gave card so Gamsundal could buy anything Gamsundal needed, and Gamsundal really liked this. Horang will regret giving her card to Gamsundal. Gamsundal doesn't know how to manage money properly and correctly. Horang seems to be losing off a lot of her money. In the next preview, Sangso starts gossiping about Mansook to Kangsan. He wanted to tell the cause of the wound of Mansook's hand to Kangsan. And when Sangso was on a phone call, Choi Won-ki wanted to know who Sangso was talking to. He carried out his task as Mansook's spy or confidant very well. He prevents things that should not happen in the company. And at the end of today's preview, Mirae and Jo-hyuk are at the restaurant. Mirae saw that there were people who were fighting. It appeared the people who were arguing were Gamsundal and another man. Here Mirae trying to break up the fight. This man doesn't like Mirae interfering. He was about to hit Mirae, and at that moment, a man in black came and saved Mirae. The man in black turned out to be Kangsan. He came to the restaurant because his father caused trouble. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time, and thank you for watching my video.